I'm going to be talking about this wide topic, basically approach to anemia, which I guess covers a lot, but what I try to do in this presentation is really narrow down to how to come to diagnosis using the clinical and laboratory evaluations and really focus on that. First, a little bit about myself. I want to actually thank Dr. Bareja and Dr. Rehani to give me this opportunity to give this talk, and obviously the team for the Health for the World. My name is Manpreet Ahluwalia. I finished my medical school in India, and I came here, did my pediatric residency in New Jersey in US, and then I got my fellowship in hematology oncology at DC Children's Hospital and the National Cancer Institute. And then I worked as an assistant professor for a couple of years. Right now I'm on a sabbatical taking care of my children, but I want to take this opportunity to share, and I love teaching, so I thought this would be a great volunteer opportunity for me. I do have to admit my focus primarily is in basic science. I'm more attuned towards oncology. My subspecialty or my research is basically in metastasis and sarcoma. But hematology is also a very essential part. So I thought this would be a great topic to discuss and could be a set of series where we could start with basic anemia and further go on to all the prevalent diseases that are there in developing countries. So I have no disclosures. I have no affiliation with any pharmaceutical companies or anything. The only thing that you will see along the slides is I have disclosed the places from where I have taken the slides or the algorithms. So I really divided this into five important subtopics. I wanted to talk about the importance of why it is so important to diagnose anemia. The definition, which in itself is very essential to know how to approach a patient with anemia. What are the patient characteristics that affect somebody having anemia? How to evaluate a patient who has anemia? And what is the approach, diagnostic approach? How do you group them?